क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। व्हाट आर थ्री डिजिट नंबर वेयर द डिजिट इन द 100 प्लेस इज 3 टाइम्स इन द डिजिट द यू प्लेस एंड द डिजिट इन द 10 प्लेस इज 2 टाइम्स द डिजिट इन द 1 प्लेस।
This is a four digit number. Can you give me some clues? I am a four digit number. Four digit number. Four digit number means 1, 10, 100 thousand. 1, 10, 100 thousand. The clues are 6 is in the thousand place. 6 is in the thousand place. Next, 7 is in the hundred place. 7 is in the 100th place. Now 8 is in the 10th place. 8 is in the 10th place. And 9 is in the 1st place. Answer is 6789. The answer is 6789. Now question number 30. Listen carefully. I am a 4-digit number. 4-digit number.
The dividend is 2 tenths of 1. Of 2 tenths of 1.
2 to 4.
And the digit 100 place is 3 times of 1.
Yes, the digit 1 is 2. 3 times. 3 to just 6. Now 1000. 4 times of digit of 1 place. 4 times. 4 to just 8. Answer is 800. Sorry, 8640. The answers are. Our answers are 4321 and 8642. This is the answer for 14th question. Now we are going to solve question number 15. Now question number 15. In the number 5678, what is the difference between the place value of 5 and 7?
If you remember, 5678,
what is the difference between the place value of 5?
Is place value of 5. In 5, 1 to place 100,000 means 5,000. Next, place value of 7. Place value of 7. 7 is 7, 7 is here. 1 to place 7 times of 70. We are asking this question difference. Difference means subtraction related. Subtraction. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is not going to be any part of that number. That is 10. 10 minus 7. 3. 15 minus 1. 1 is going outside. Is 49. Answer is 49. The total answer 4930. The difference is 4930. Difference means subtraction. Is 4930. Next question number 16. Subtract the smallest 3-digit number of the largest 4-digit number. Here also asking subtraction. That is question number 16. Subtract the smallest 3-digit number from the largest 4-digit number. Yes, largest 4-digit number. Largest 4-digit number. Largest 4-digit number is 9999. And the smallest 3-digit number. Smallest 3-digit number. Smallest 3-digit number. Only 3 digits. That is 100. Subtraction. 9 minus 0, 9, 9 minus 0, 9, 9 minus 1, 8. There is no number 9. It's same. 9899. Answer is 9899. Now that is question number 17. What should be added to 3600 to make it equal to 7450? What should be added to make it equal 7450? Now the 17th question. What should be added to 3600? We get 7450. Which is going to be added to 3600? We get 7,450. And example, which number is that? 5, 8. Six number is added to 5, 8.
Yeah, the biggest number is 8. Minus, subtracting 8 minus 5, 3. If 3 is added to 5, we get 8. 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 equal to 8. Here also we do subtraction of this. This is the bigger one, the smaller one. 7,450 subtraction of 3,600 means 3,600 is subtracted from 7,450. We get answer. The answer should be added to 3,600. We get 7,450. Now subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. Now 4 minus 6. Is it going? Not going. Taking borrow. Subtraction happened. Bigger number to small number only. Now it is a 14. 14 minus 6, 8. You have 6 minus 3, 3 only. Yes, 3,850 added to 3,600. Then we get 7,450. Answer is 3,850 added. This is our correct answer. Now that is the question number 18, last one. What should be subtracted from 2380? We get 200. Which number is subtracted from 2380? We get 1200. For example, from the 7, which number is subtracted? We get 5. See, this is a question. This is a small question. You can do the reverse process. 7 minus 5, answer is 2. Yes. For example, 2 is subtracted from 7, we get 5. Here also, from 2380, we subtract 1200, we get our required answer. From the given number, we have to subtract 1200, we get our answer. Yes. 0 minus 0, 0, 8 minus 0, 8, 3 minus 2, 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 280. If 280, subtracted. is the 18th one answer. Yes, tomorrow you will see some examples from the textbook. This is our final answer. Tomorrow we see some textbook examples. Okay, bye students. Thank you.